Are y'all Barbie girls or black girls?
Barbecue.
It is a port crystal. One can reach it from anywhere with the use of a magic item. This is a place quite restful for my kind. You can summon pawns as necessity.
Business with the guild, sir?
Be they man or
business with the guild, sir?
Is everything in order, Master? I served as best I know how. May our paths...
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen.
I am honored to travel.
Be they man or...
Business with the guild,
sir? 'Tis hard to do art alone.
How fair you!
What will it be today? Have your pick. Any you like. What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Hey, come again soon.
I'd imagine one would never tire of this place.
Ever a pleasure.
Me, I've no iron and steel. The master works all you can't. Master works all, you can't go wrong. Come again.
Hear ye, hear ye! Attend to all! The Arisen has appeared, what to take up on!
Why not stay? Take all the time you like. All the time you love, do come again. Why not stay? Take all the time. Take all the time, do come again.
Ever a pleasure.
This must be an alehouse.
Ever a pleasure.
Hear ye, hear ye!
Have you aught to sell?
Who among you has seen the dragon?
Then the gatherings of salvation did have sinister purpose. Tis a grave shame the Elysians slipped our snare. We shall redouble our vigilance here to keep the city safe. I fear you are as like a target as Grand Sorin, though. Pray, be wary, Arisen. For now, I leave you with my thanks. It will be my honor. The choice is yours. Certainly. Then here are the details. We have urgent word from the Stone of the Southwest. A horde of goblins struck the fortress while it was still under repair, and they've... Though the hold is remote, its importance to our southern defenses is critical. We must reclaim it, and soon. The safety of the entire duchy rides on this matter. I would ask your help in resolving. You have my thanks, sir. I shall send word to the hold presently. I've sent some of the Duke's swords on ahead already. Meet them there and lend them your arm. I await good word of your success.
Arisen, sir, I am in dire straits. It's a matter concerning my daughter. I thank you, sir. I'd not know what to do without your help. I leave shortly for a meeting of merchants, fit to take a full day. I cannot but attend. Of all the luck, it falls upon the day I promised my Symone I'd take her through the city. I would ask that you escort her in my stead, sir. You can see her there. I'll not lie to you. She is a spitfire, like to rival the worm. But I will reward you, handsomely. You will do it, won't you? I fear I must leave presently. Pray, ask her directly if you have any further questions. My thanks, sir.
Symone. 'Tis my name, Symone. I've never seen an Arisen before. You've a plainer look than I'd expected. I will admit, it does not sadden me to know I'll not be walking the city with my father. He is a fool, and terribly common. You, at least, are a rarer sort. Very well, I've decided it. You shall be my page for the day. You will do as you're bidden, am I understood? A fine response. We'll get on well, you and I. We shall begin at the Fountain Square. Come! Come along. Not bad. Why do you suppose the dragon attacks mankind? Are we a particular delicacy? And pray, what was it eating until now? The Duke and his men are all doing their best, I've no doubt. But oft a man's best is far from enough. Arisen for a servant. Yes, I think I like this. Tell me, page, do you find it diverting to travel about slaying monsters each day? I should think anyone with dreams of felling the dragon well deluded indeed. 'Tis mad, really, for a human to slay the worm. Still, Grand Sorin will be safe enough, will it not? I'd hope so, with all the guards about.
Among you has seen the dragon. Who saw it raise a village at the southern?
Just walking about is dreadful dull, don't you think? Ah, you are a fair hand at hunting, are you not? Let's have a game of hide and seek. I shall be the one to hide, naturally. Come and find me, if you're able. I should think it a simple task for the Arisen. I suppose we'll know anon.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
No doubt you were filled with fear and awe.
Ever a pleasure.
sir. I am impressed. I had feared you would give it up for a child's game, but it seems you're not encumbered by pride.
Aye, the inn offers a clean bed.
Enough! I tire of this place. Next to the market. Come along.
Ever a pleasure.
Go no further. I am half dead of thirst. Pray, go and fetch me some water. In a proper flagon, naturally. Am I understood? Ah, thank you. 'Tis a shame to waste you as food for the dragon, sir. You make a fine pay. I should think you fleet of foot to keep pace with the creatures you fight. What say you to a contest? I'll race you to... There! See that gate? And pray, run in earnest, sir. I will not be patronized.
Set out from here, and we'll be on the path to the...
I won! I bested the Arisen! It was simpler than I thought. For a hero, you're nearly as slow as father. I grow tired. I've had enough walking about for one day. Father should be coming home ere long. Let us return as well. You will escort me home, naturally.
My thanks, sir, and well done. I knew you were the one to ask. My daughter sang your praises. It seems the Arisen commands the hearts of more than just pawns. I shall come to you directly the next time I've a need.
I've gained quest knowledge. I fear you've made a friend of her.
I thank you for today. It was quite the diversion. Are you very close with my father?
I should hope to see you again soon, sir.
I shall allow you to accompany me anytime you wish.
For now, take this. 'Tis a token of my esteem.
Well met, sir.
Who among you has seen the dragon?
Well met, sir.
You humans certainly do make a lot of expressions.
So, I'm sure you'll find out. Or there. Quite. Why not leave it with me a while? I'll not beat round. I'll have the goods. I'm sure you'll find all you need. Anytime.
The Scrivener, the Black Cat here, can duplicate objects in your possession. What's more, the proprietor can furnish forgeries of certain items. Precious things gone lost or missing have a way of turning up there.
Its share of shadows. We'll like find all manner of shops here.
You humans certainly do make a lot of expressions. The mild weather year-round makes Francis well-suited for human life.
Hardly a warm-up.
get him!
It'll take more than that. Danger stalks, even city streets.
Leave it to me.
Lest we remain well equipped. We've only just begun, Master. Callings from the quarry. Perhaps the land still holds aught of worth. A rich store of footholds. The quarry stands.
Oh, hello. As you can like tell from the look of me, I'm at my wit's end. I've need to travel south through this mine, but the accursed gate won't budge. Despite the dangers, I came this way hoping to shorten my journey. Some shortcut, eh? 'Tis a fine waste of time if the gate cannot be lowered. Do you mean that? You'll see it open? Aye. Twould be a most welcome boon. But are you so certain you can make it so? You do seem a strong enough sort, I'll warrant.
This passage links South and Central Grances. In packs. Slippery target.
Large stones. This must be a quarry.
I'll begin with the strongest. To get through this darkness. I shall restore your health. Hold on.
Do not let down your
want this?
What's this?
That one!
Sorcerer! Wait for an enemy. I'll begin.
Arisen, I'm not your son.
You're lucky!
They attack and quickly put them out! The miners come here to rest. Let's have a look.
Anytime.
I'll take that.
Mayhap it needs a key.
I've learned of this area. Who's this?
There, Master! The undead!
This looks interesting. Take the loot.
Let's slay the lot of them with holy magic.
Wait!
looks interesting.
What's that?
Yeah.
that? Quest knowledge.
Goblin!
We got them in a single charge!
We have triumphed. What's inside? Combat needn't be grueling, Arisen. If the party needs adjusting, adjust it.
Women overall lovers.
Arisen. Their raw power makes them a threat.
Counter after it strikes.
It's high time to win over all others. Careful, they're fast for all that muscle. Take care when scaling its back. Strength is deadly. It hungers for humans. It's the first of all, more commonly first.
Take that.
I wonder what's inside.
What's this? Ugh.
We're at the mouth of the quarry. Stay watchful.
This passage links south and central
grandstands. Happy news, that! You are a wonder, sir! I'll not tarry about then. With this route open, the merchants of the capital will have an easier time bringing in goods from afar. Tis a fine thing for sellers and buyers alike having trade on the rise.
I've gained quest knowledge.
You'll need a light to get through this darkness. Do not let down your guard.
The path splits.
What's that?
Muster up the grit, and any place makes a fine storefront. Little in the way of competition in these parts, besides. Here you are, today's goods. Here you are. Pray call again soon.